This next speaker is an unbelievable. Our last speaker is the youngest Dai in Australia. Her name is Sister Zoya. Sister Zoya is only 5 years old. Sister Zoya, that's okay. Sister Zoya, can you tell us why Muslims don't eat pork?
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The question asked is why Muslims don't eat pork. Quran prohibited eating pork meat in no less than 4 different places. It is prohibited in chapter 2, verse 173, chapter 5, verse 3, chapter 6, verse 145, and chapter 16, verse 115. Pork is prohibited in Bible as well. It is prohibited in Book of Deuteronomy, chapter 14, verse 8, Book of Leviticus, chapter 11, verse 7, Book of Isaiah, chapter 66, verse 17. Scientists have proved that pork meat can cause more than 70 different diseases. It can cause a worm called tapeworm that is very dangerous. If it eggs enter in brain through blood, you can get memory loss. If it goes to your heart, you can get heart attack. And if it gets to liver, it can damage the liver. Pig is the most sweetest and most shameless animal on the face of the earth. Wa akhru da'wana an alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Takbir. Jazakallah, Sister Zoya. Where's mummy? Over there?
There.
Where's daddy?
There.
He's over there at the back. MashaAllah. Brothers and sisters, this is amazing. I have to say, she's the highlight of this evening by far. Okay? Jazakallah khair.